Come in. Good morning.
Howdy, be you the new carpenter?
No, I am the dentist. And I can see that you are in need of a dentist's services.
No, I don't want that. I just want to get a tooth pulled out.
Oh, I understand. Well, be seated. Now let me look at that tooth.
Nice. It's a whopper, Doc.
Hold your mouth open a little wider. A little wider, please.
Nice, Doc. If I open my mouth any wider, I'm afraid you'll fall in tooth and all.
There, that will do nicely. Just a moment now. Why, you have quite a cavity in the left lower molar.
Well, I knowed one of them was hollered. Didn't know I had cavities.
Now sit perfectly still while I prepare this tooth for filling. Hold on. I think the drill has struck some foreign substance.
Gosh, I think you struck a nail in my booty last time. You know, Doc, that's my tooth you're digging in. You ain't a boring for aisle.
I'm trying to save your tooth. There are only 32 teeth in the human head, and we need them all.
Well, how many you got, Doc?
I have 28.
Gosh, you're pretty near human, ain't you?
Now then, we'll try it again. I'm afraid I will have to give you a little gas.
Well, I don't know much about gas, Doc. We don't have it down our way. If it's all the same to you, you can give me kerosene.
No, this is laughing gas.
Well, this toothpicking ain't no laughing matter. Maybe it makes you laugh, but it ain't a darn bit funny to me.
Now, we'll try it once more. All ready now. This won't hurt much.
Hold on a minute, Doc. I want to pray.
Why, my dear sir, you are not going to die.
Gosh, I feel a powerful lot like it. I do wish Nancy was here.
Now, once again.
Gosh, your hemlock.
That was nothing. Only a small nerve.
Well, I wish I had your nerve.
Now, for the last time.
Hold on, Doc. I think you bored a whole flower into my conscience that time.
Well, you will have to lose that tooth, and I will have to give you gas. There now. Draw a long, deep breath. Breathe naturally. There. He's gone now. Now for that tooth. Ah, there it is.
Doc, I guess you got some of that laughing gas too, but I've got a mighty good joke on you.
Why, what is it?
You pulled the wrong tooth.